acompañan las estrellitas, mamá.
En tus ojos se agua infinita, se bañan las estrellitas, mamá. Agua de luz, agua de estrellas, Pachamama de luz del cielo. Pachamama de nuestro cielo. Limpia, limpia, limpia corazón. Agua
brillante,
sana, sana, sana corazón. Agua limpia, calma, calma, calma corazón.
We have one more important thing to do tonight. Maybe two. Though it won't be long now. We have to invite our beloved descendants back into the circle. But before we do, let's take this moment to send out a prayer and ask for help. We have a world that's in a lot of turmoil. And maybe it's felt that way through all the times, to all of our ancestors, through all the ages. Maybe it's not different. But this is our time, and these are our beloveds and our future. So while we're here together with our hearts and with the spirits of our ancestors and the energetic forces that hold us, dreaming with us tonight, I make this prayer. I ask you to dream our children safe. Dream our children safe. Watch over them and guide them. Give them the opportunity to flower in a beautiful way in the world, in a way that they can be received, that they can find who they are. Protect them from war. Protect them from hardship and want. Protect them from the changes of the earth that could make things harder. Protect them. Bless them. Let there be less suffering, less violence, less terror and less shock, less hardship and less loss. We know that the tides always move and turn and change. And we can't erase the things that are difficult. Walk with our children and make them strong inside. Let them know who they are. Bring them all of their gifts. Surround them with safety. I call to you, ancestors. We call to you with our hearts. We call to you, Ilipal Nemoa, Great Energy Mother and Father. We call to you, Tonansin, Tlalikoatlikwe, Mother Earth. Hold our children with love. Hold them with gentleness. Give them their time to blossom and shine in a beautiful way, unimpeded, so that there are less stories of loss and hardship and trauma. And more beautiful medicine radiating out, taking us into a time when we all can flower. Omateo. And we're going to call our children with a lot of love and celebration now. Let them come around in front of the fire safely and face us with what they've created in the time that they had away. And let's cheer for them and let them know they're loved and that we believe in them. We call now to our future descendants. May our descendants come and return and join the fire.
sing it.
And prepare to be received with loving open arms. We are our ancestors. May we always shine.